Alright, what's up everybody, and welcome back to my channel. I really don't know how this lighting is working. Guess I'll see you in a minute when I get done. Depends if I'm going to refilm or not. First off, I should have been uploaded, but I had pre-filmed 3 videos. But apparently, what I filmed it on, I think I filmed it on like a 4K 2880p or something like that. 2880p, I don't know. Anyway, it will not let me transfer the video off my camera. So, they're kind of stuck on there until I can figure out how to get them off. So, that's why I had not uploaded yet. So, I had to wait until I had another video to film. And I just went and got my school supplies today. So, that's what we're going to be doing. By the way, all the stuff's from Walmart. There is one more thing. I'll probably just insert a picture at the back, like at the end, of what it is. It's some dividers that are, they don't divide on the side, they divide at the top, if that makes sense. Anywho, let's get into the video. First things first, I got a binder. Like I said, I'm in college. And I'm a pre-med student, so I do use binders a lot. I actually used to hate binders. Like, really hated them. But I found a new love for them. And I used to hate them so much, so I used to only get like 1 inch or 1.5 inch. That does not work for college. You need at least a 2-inch binder. So I got 2 2-inch binders. And I got a purple one, and I got this teal one. I was very upset because they don't have pink. I don't know what's wrong with the world. Like, why don't they have pink? But anywho, so I got 2 of them. And then inside, it's got this clear pocket. Which actually does come in handy. So that's that. By the way, like I said, I'm in college. So I do reuse a lot of the stuff I have. Like I said, like a lot of folders and other notebooks and stuff from last year. So I will be showing y'all that when I do like a what's my backpack video. Because I don't know about other schools, but my school 100% said we are going back to school. We have in-face, we have hybrid, and we have completely online classes. So that's it. I got this for my desk. I do have like one of them file drawers, so that's what this is for. Again, didn't have pink. Next I got some cheap protectors. These are really good, handy. Like what's on the very, I don't know if y'all can see that, but what's on the front right here is what I'm actually gonna use it for, like putting my charts in, my periodic table, syllabus, whatever else, probably like anything that I know I'm gonna be using for a long time. I'm gonna put it at least. First 2 bags done. Oh, take it back. First 3 bags done. All right, next I got these Zebra markers. Now I'm going to use these as highlighters. I really hope they work well. I see a lot of people talking about them, but this is it, y'all. I don't know how much this stuff costs. I just bought it because I know it's unneeded. When it's stuff like this, I don't look at it. I usually get the Papermate felt tip pens. Is usually what I get, but girl got bills this year, and I didn't feel like spending that much on school supplies. So I got these felt tip pen gear ones. I'm hoping they're still nice. But I used to use these around my planner, and I use them for my notes too. It's a lot. They give you more than the pen gear one. I have this dry erase board. I do not know if I'm going to put this in the refrigerator or I'm going to put it on my door yet. I haven't decided. So that's still pending. I got pencils. I got a lot. I use pencils a lot. So I got this. The ones everybody gets, the expensive Papermate ones. What are those? Oh, back to these. I didn't mean to say whatever. I meant to say I usually get the Papermate flare tip pens. That's what I meant to say. More pencils. I got Bic too. I like these. And I also like the other ones too. I can't get these ones. I like these ones because they're like real thin. Like they're a thinner pencil. I like these a lot. I love writing my notes with these. I got some thumbtacks because I'm going to hang my tapestry up in my room. So I figured I'd grab these two. Some hooks, because I did gonna need these to hang up a picture. No cards. I have a no card problem. I use them all the time, every single day. I'm using about 200 pack right now for my EMT test, because I have to study. So no cards are essential. I'm probably gonna buy more of these. They're always like 49¢, 50¢ too. So I always buy. I got a new calculator. I don't know how to have my other one. I lost it. So I'm gonna say now I have no clue. Yeah. I got copy paper for my printer. So hopefully this is the right copy. Because if it's not, I'm gonna be highly upset. I got some tape. This is wall safe, so we'll see. We're almost done here, guys. Literally. Got two plastic dividers. But, yeah. So, bag. This is my favorite divider. I don't like the paper ones. This yellow. They rip. They're terrible. and there's another kind that, I always see people with. I don't know what they're called, though. I don't know who they're made by. But they're always, like, different colors and stuff. And they got pockets. Those are nice, too. I've had them before. But, just personally, I like these ones. The Avery's. These are my favorite so far. I don't know why, but it is nice. They're aesthetically pleasing to me, too, also. And then last, but not least. I know y'all probably thinking, why is she picking this stuff up with one hand? I'm also, like, moving my other one. Paper, college rule. And that's it. I don't like the white rule like anybody else. But I like the smaller lines. I know it wasn't much for this video, but that's pretty much it. I'm definitely not going to be buying any more school supplies. My next video is probably going to be... I'm trying to think. Because I can't... Like, I hope to God I can get the other videos that I had on here off. So y'all can see those, because those were my apartment haul video. And... I already put all my stuff in my apartment. Like, it's up. My furniture's up and all that good stuff. So, hopefully I can get it all so I can show you guys what all I bought. And, like, individually. But, yeah, my next video, I don't know what it's going to be yet, guys. I might do, like, a little bit about me video because I haven't done that. And that's pretty much it. Oh, but stay tuned. I will have a tour coming because we're about to have all of our furniture in there. Like, my bedroom is pretty much done completely. So, that's probably what I'm about to put in there. But... other than that, that's pretty much all I got. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm sorry, y'all. My ears started itching. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Oh, I know what else I wanted to say. So, I will be doing a whole little school, back to school type thing. Because I will be doing how I set up my stuff, my folders, how I label everything for all of my classes too. And I'm going to... have all of them doing what's in my backpack, because if my room ain't organized, I promise you what my bag is. Like, that's a serious note. Also gonna be having my Plan With Me planners, because I do have an Erin Condren planner. If you go back to my first video I uploaded, I think that's the first one I uploaded, or the second one, I will be doing Plan With Me's too. So I will have a lot of school stuff on here, and I will be doing some vlogs soon too. So, but anyway, that's it for this video. Like I've already said, like, twice. My dumb self. But anyway, hope you enjoyed it. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next video. Yeah, yeah. Daddy Money.